It is obviously important to all of us that homosexual marriage does not become the law of the land. Let me tell you that for every logical argument we can bring to show that it's a very bad idea, the other side, spreading the stain of secular socialism, will bring three better arguments that it's a very good idea, and then it's simply our argument against theirs.
It turns out that you have to go into rehab if you use the word faggot. So